So you've got this concentration of negative charge from the ground at the peak of the pyramid or mound, and a concentration of positive charge above it. And if those two become strong enough, you can start to get brush discharge, which would mean it would glow like ball lightning, for example. It's a theory.
A game theory! Thanks for watching!